The Bible says in Psalm 46 verse 10, says, be still and know that I'm God. I will be exalted among the heathen. Little wonder he told the children of Israel, just the same way he's telling you now, stand still and see the salvation of our God. Because the Egyptian you see today, you will see them no more. Because I will fight for you. You need only to be still. The new normal is possible. Be still. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. and know you are God. I will be still and know you are God. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah to your name, God. We give you praise and all the glory. We put our faith and our trust in you.